Oh. Yep. We're going to go and share that.
How y'all feeling? Come on in. I know you want to. Bring it in. There we go. It's 6 o'clock. We back in the building. Doing what we do. About to make us something good and delicious. Also, don't mention that it'll be nutritious. So come on in, tell a friend, bring a mom, bring a band. Yeah, we doing it again with your man, Land.
Welcome to Sunday dinner, y'all. I'm in my crib. I ain't got no rights to the music in the background. I'm just been here on a Sunday. Weather's nice. I'm about to cook up something that I want to eat. Decided I'd jump on the video, show the world how I do. Huh? Yeah, come join me. Hey, yep. Let me go and turn this down and get started. How y'all feeling out there? I always like to get started with my music head nice and crunk. You know what I'm saying? Get my juices going. Feel that vibe, that energy. How y'all feeling? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Come on in. It's your man Lynn. We about to go on and get this thing rocking. I'm going to show y'all what I got on here on tap for the day. This is what we're going to do. Boom. Uh-oh. You know what? Let me back up. I am messing up. Let me start this over. All right. Freeze. Don't move. I forgot something. I forgot to get my Mr. Rogers on. Boom. Yeah, here we go. Now I'm official. I'm ready to cook it up. Show you what I got going on. Mix it up. Sing a song. Yeah. All along. While you're sitting at home. So the world is getting back to normal, which is a good thing. Folks is back out in masses doing their thing, which is good. Good evening, Lisa. How's everybody doing? Hello, hello, hello. Swapping on up. Show y'all what I got going on today. Hold on. Knocking stuff off the counter. All right, so let me back this up again. All right, so today what I am making scallops. Yes, yes. What? Scallops? And then you say you don't eat no meat, no dirt. I don't. But I'm making scallops today. But I'm using mushrooms. That's right, y'all. Mushrooms. Yep. I got it right here. They are king oyster mushrooms is what I'm using to make these scallops. Now, I had Ingrid do some of my prep work already, so she done kind of set everything up for me. You know what I'm saying? She did all my, not everything, right? This is what the mushroom looked like, right? It's called a king mushroom, right? And you just kind of cut it into the thickness that you want, marinate it with a little bit of, these are like seaweed chips. You marinate it in that with a little bit of soy sauce. I know it's soy. I know. And some organic, y'all know that it's Worcester sauce. The one everybody struggles saying, that sauce, right? Marinate them, right? I'm gonna show y'all what they look like after they've been marinated. All right, so that's my scallops. Right, I got some asparagus I'm gonna cook up with that. And my noodles there, gluten-free pasta. I'm gonna drop a little bit of vegan Alfredo sauce on them, and I got my vegan, Parmesan, and I got my seasonings for my asparagus. Boom, there you have it. I already got a little started a little early because I ain't trying to keep y'all all night long. So I got my water rolling. It's about to start boiling, so I'm gonna drop my noodles in there and we're gonna let that rock and roll. In the meantime, in between time, I'm gonna see what I need to do to get this asparagus right. I gotta find something I wanna put it in. I don't know if I wanna throw it in the oven or my toaster oven. I haven't decided yet. I think it's going in the toaster oven. Boom, sound like a plan. So, while my water continues to heat up, I'm gonna grab some vegan butter and we're gonna get these scallops rolling. All right, can y'all see? Can you see me now? Man, make sure I turn on the correct one. I don't want to turn on the incorrect one and be like, man, why this thing ain't getting hot yet? You need to put the right one on, play. That's how we doing it. All right. So I'm cutting my vegan butter. I need to moisten my throat. That one's a kind of dry note. I didn't hit that properly. Let's get a shot of water. All right. Now we're gonna try that again. Let me hit that note again. I got my vegan butter. Nope, still not. Nope. All right. We're gonna leave that alone for now. So, once that starts to melt and get ready, I'm gonna drop my shallots in there. We're gonna saute them up. You know what I'm saying? I already got them seasoned how I want to, so I ain't gonna add too many more seasonings to them. All right, they already marinated. My water's almost boiling, so I'm ready to drop my noodles in here shortly. In the meantime, in between time, while that does it, I'm going to cut this asparagus up to size, rinse it off, and get it rolling. Hey, Glender, excuse me. I be messing that lady name up. I be apologizing. My vision ain't what it used to be, y'all. All right, we got this going on. Tied this little knot, can't get it out. You ever been trying to hurry up and get your shoes off for whatever reason? And you go to untie them, and it automatically turns into a knot just because you're rushing. You're in a hurry to get your shoes off, and then you gotta kick them off the back, but you never get them completely untied. That's kind of almost what happened to this. Yeah, my pan is hot. We're gonna go ahead and drop our scallops in here now. I ain't gonna put them all in there. We're gonna drop a few in. Up a little bit, we're gonna get them sizzling. My water's boiling, so we're gonna drop the noodles in. All right, we're gonna let them boil on up.
Up.
We're gonna cut this asparagus up. That's a lot of up. I
already got one.
All right, y'all wanna follow me to the asparagus section? We can get this cut up. We got everything else kind of rocking and rolling. Hold on.
Doing that, let's go over here. Come on, follow me. Sit y'all right there. Pay attention. Can you see me? All right. See, I got my asparagus. I'll rinse this off real quick. Anybody out there familiar with asparagus, you eat it often. It's like you still gotta cut it. Once they cut it, it's like you gotta cut it again because that bottom half, that stalk, be get a little chewy. So we're gonna cut some more of that out. Boom.
Got that cut out. All right, so we're gonna get these ready to go into the toaster oven. Bring y'all back over here. Set you down for a second. Boom, y'all see what I got going on? You see the pan rocking and rolling? Here we go. All right. Boom. We're gonna drop a little bit of oil. Let me grab some oil. Put a little bit of avocado oil in the noodles to keep it from sticking. That's gonna keep from sticking together. All right. Grab our asparagus. All right. As you can see, that ain't all that. So now we're gonna take a little bit of avocado oil, drizzle on here to get, you know what I'm saying, add for flavor. All right, a little bit of black pepper. This is one of them things where you gotta grind it up. So it looks like I'm putting a lot on here, but trust me, a lot ain't coming out. Okay, got that. Now we're gonna put a little garlic salt on our asparagus. Not too much. You know, just want enough for some little seasoning. A little onion powder for flavor. A little onion powder. I just like the flavor of it. All right. We're gonna throw this in the toaster oven for a second. Boom, let me set y'all right here for a second. All right, put you back. We're gonna plug the toaster oven in. Oh, too close, back up on me. Back up on me. All right. Okay. Now the asparagus is in the oven.
Hey, Shalisa, hi baby. Sort of shell animal out of the ocean?
Yeah, but we're making them out of mushrooms. Show y'all what I got. Nice. For those of you that just came in, you're gonna probably have to go to the international market to find this. Publix and Food Lion don't usually carry it. But you see that? Them king oyster mushrooms. And then you just cut them into chunks. Saute them, season them. Right, you season them, saute them how you like. You know, add a little bit of seaweed chips for that fish flavor. All right. y'all want to see what I got? All right. That's what the scallops look like. All right, and then I got my noodles boiling over here, but that's my scallops. So, I'm gonna drop my scallops over top of some noodles, and I'm gonna top them with some vegan Parmesan sauce, and then I'm gonna top that with some vegan Parmesan cheese. Not Parmesan sauce, Alfredo. I stand corrected. Matter of fact, let me just show you what I'm talking about so there is no mistaking what I say. This is what I'm putting on top. This is my, I would have made it from scratch. I just wasn't up to it. I'm cleaning as I go. Starting to put my stuff away. Man, these are starting to look and smell like delicious. They're starting to get that nice little glaze on them. Let me show you, I'm talking about that glaze. All right, you see that? See how they starting to get that glaze on them? See that? Yeah. Oh yeah, they're gonna be delicious. You should smell them. They're gonna be delicious. So my noodles is about done. See what I'm saying? This Sunday dinner don't be taking long. It don't take long. Flipping them all over to make sure I get both sides cooked evenly. For those of you that are wondering. Oh yeah, by the way, don't forget to get your apron. You know how to get them. Just hit me up. I got them. Let me know what color you want. And I'll get you tight. All right. We're gonna turn them off and let them cool on down. Ha, now. Let me get my strainer ready. College, those of you that have been to culinary school. Here's some noodles. So, there you go. Alright. I done turned off my scallops. We're gonna let these noodles cook a tad bit more. Alright, let them cook a tad bit longer. We're gonna, hold on. They might be ready. Let me try one. Alright, they don't want to cooperate. I'll use the fork. Yeah. Alright, I finally got one like fishing. You know what? They ready.
Bang!
All right, I want y'all to hold tight right there. Don't go nowhere. Asparagus. Everything else is done. Y'all want to try one of the
shallots?
Delicious. I added these seaweed chips. This is why I marinated them in. So they got that fish flavor, but ain't no fish. So they came out delicious. My noodles are delicious too. When the asparagus is done, then Sunday dinner will be through. What time is this? 6:22. Easy cooking, easy for me, easy for you. So you can do it too. It ain't that hard to do. Come on everybody, go on, get into your kitchen. You don't know what you really have been missing. Cook on something you like, any time of day, any time of night. You can do it just right. Sunday dinner, this is how we do it. Asparagus in the oven, you know how I do it. Freestyling. Meanwhiling, food is done and you see I am smiling. It tastes real good and I also know it's good for me. Yeah, don't cost a whole lot of money, but it will cost you some time. Just like it's taking me to come up with this rhyme. Right off the top, you know I like to rock. So I get in the kitchen and I grab up my pots and I whip up something so good. You want to try it and like, yo, what is that? Sunday dinner just right. Hey there. Oh, all right, y'all. That's enough of my freestyling, y'all. That was hot right there, right? I was crushing it that time. I know you ain't got it. You ain't got to say nothing. That was hot. I know. So, but that's pretty much it, yo. Basically, it was real simple. I made the noodles. They were gluten free, dairy free, wheat free. Well, I don't know about wheat free, but gluten free, organic brown rice. Right. I got my vegan Alfredo sauce. So once my asparagus is done, I'm gonna put everything together, plate it up nice and pretty, put my asparagus on the side, and I and the wife are gonna eat deliciously. So, yeah, that's right. You heard it. I don't need to repeat myself. That's what I do. I cook it up just for you. You know what else to do? You can cook it up too. All right, let me see what this asparagus is doing. It's still cooking a little bit more. So, all right, that's pretty much it. I had to take a picture of what it looks like so y'all can see it. I plate it up, you know, take a picture, post it to the jank, and you know how it is, so. But. I want to thank y'all as usual, you know what I'm saying? This is a journey that I embarked upon, you know what I'm saying, to help people that want to transition off meat and dairy. A lot of people looking for ways to improve their health, but they don't necessarily know where to begin. Action, I say take action. Start with your diet. Start with some exercise, but start somewhere. So this is just my way of showing people that, hey, you don't necessarily have to have meat and dairy in your diet. You can still come up with creative ways, delicious ways, to enjoy your food. And I know food is supposed to be for health, not taste, but we live in a culture where it's all about the taste. So at least with this, you're eating healthier than you normally would be if you was consuming some of these other products. And it's all natural, all delicious. And it just takes a little bit of time, you know what I'm saying? A little bit of effort on your behalf, you know, but in the long run, you'll be better for it because guess what? Your body will be better and your health will better too. Yeah. I just want to be in my 80s and be able to go to the bathroom by myself. That's all. That's all I want to do. I want to be 85, 86 and be able to get up and go to the bathroom by myself. That's why I take care of my health. So, if you know somebody that's looking to make the transition, tell them, hey, check out Sunday Dinner on Facebook. You go on YouTube, check out my page, Sunday Dinner Live. No, Live Sunday Dinner, correction. Let me say that again. Live Sunday Dinner. I just post the videos that I make here on my YouTube page just in case you don't feel like searching through all the Facebook stuff. You just jump right on the YouTube page. You know, and you can see the pictures of what I prepared, the different meals and dishes I prepared. You can check out the my Instagram page if you want to. If you want me to show you exactly how I did something, get a recipe on exactly what I did, just hit me up. Let me know. I'll gladly put it together for you, shoot it to you, so you can see exactly what it is. But I just been here having fun. I more so like being creative, and that's kind of what. That's the space that I'm in. I just like to create in the kitchen, come up with different ideas and different things to try, you know? And so that's that. Again, share my videos, get your apron, Sunday Dinner. You know what I'm saying? You get the pages, you can hit me directly. I got several colors. Just let me know what you want, what color. I'll let you know what I got. And we can make this thing happen. It's 2021. Let's do better about ourselves, all right? So I want to thank y'all for dropping in, stopping in, popping in, doing the thing that you do. I'm about to get up out of here because I'm going to let my asparagus finish cooking. And then I'm going to go ahead and plate it up, shake it up, taste it up, and let it be what it is. So, y'all be good, be one, be love, be peace, be whole. I'm out.